The world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our still temporarily Omega journey. And, looks like we're gonna do a mission. It is a little bit late in the day today. Went out, had some dinner with friends, and had one more beer than I usually do. So, don't be surprised if I'm a little bit extra stupid today.
Warp drive active.
What's going on here?
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Drive active.
Thank you.
drive active.
Thank you.
The module has run out of charges.
All right, a couple more to go still.
that.
Especially in this mission, I grab that first because I'm supposed to get like some big boxes to take up 100 M3. Did I? What the heck? Hold up. Did I just, like, remove that from my overview instead of looting it? Like, where did my loot go? I did loot it, right? Okay. Well, huh. All right, now I'm like, what's going on here? Huh. I don't think it would be in here, but just, you know, double checking. All right, well, guess it's just gone.
Warp drive active.
Hope there was anything good in there.
Thank you.
Okay, there we go. Right. Five more.
Warp drive active.
Oh, don't forget to reload. Okay.
Probe drive active.
Kronos. What's Kronos? I mean, I know it's Galente and it's big. Galente Marauder. All right, so let's see. 125 capacity, but only a 50 bandwidth, so 5 mediums.
Warp drive active.
Excuse me. All right, so armor repairer. So obviously we're going armor fit, although that's normal for Galente. Hybrid turret, tracking speed, damage, fall off.
Warp drive active.
So I don't know much about hybrid guns. I feel like the range is kind of limited, especially for blasters, which are the ones that do the big damage. But the falloff bonus seems like it would help that quite a bit.
Docking permission requested.
Damage tracking speed. I mean, that said, if you want to do rail guns, right, follow-up bonus makes it a better long-distance sniper, so who knows, I don't know. Again, I don't know enough about that weapon system to really say. And it's not always obvious anyway. But... shield extender, armor plate. Bulkheads. So that's the normal battleship stuff. No point in me buying it, of course, because I'm not going to be flying it anytime soon. Well, wait a minute. I don't have time for another mission. So let's... clear that all out. Restock a little bit. No, what am I doing? Red 500. Get any repairs we need? Nope. Alright. Alright. I have these. We're leaving those for later, so. That's gonna be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.